You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission, for he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your work before attending.
Demonic presence at not safe level. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UIC's assignment. Experience something new.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown entered. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Kadun Masamednan, Cryos Enigma, Emat Dilak, Creon High, Olen Divinu.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.